The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nama, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Man, it's good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right. You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter, I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who... Shit! I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, here it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped-up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree. Okay, this'll be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Here we go. Come on.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
Please be quiet. They're auditioning right now. You're gonna be just as good then as I've been.
All right. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to me.
Take what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
say? Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck!
No!
Come here, you little shit!
No!
Go home right now, Tracy! Hey, where you running?